Here's what you missed this week on the Open House Show.
On the day side, the fairs have completely been eliminated. And if you're able to really advertise, we have a STEM day, we have an international day, they would be able to align themselves to, you know, something special that highlighted our campus.
How are you keeping that funnel moving for you guys?
Yeah, you know, I think it all comes down to partnerships and collaboration.
Where do you see the opportunity coming from next?